Hi children, how are you? Welcome to Surya Vidya Niketan online classes. Class 3rd, subject Maths, term 2. Second chapter, division. Dear student, in the previous class we have learned what division means and division as repeated subtraction. Now today we are going to learn about exercise 2.1 problems. Section A, using repeated subtraction to find the quotients. Here first problem is 27 divided by 9. 27 divided by 9. What we need to find out here? Quotients. Here first we subtract 27 minus 9. 27 minus 9 is 18. Next we subtract 18 minus 9. Here 18 minus 9 is 9. 9 is left. And we will repeat this process until left with 0. Okay? Next, once again, 9 minus 9 is 0. 9 minus 9 is 0. How many times 9 can be subtracted from 27? How many times? 1, 2, 3 times. 9 can be subtracted 3 times from 27. 27 divided by 9 is equal to 3 times. How many times subtracted? 1, 2, 3. So 27 divided by 9 is equal to 3. Here 27 is dividend. Dividend means the number to be divided. It's called a dividend. Next, 9 is divisor. The number by which to divide called a divisor. Next, the answer is quotient. The answer is quotient. Second problem, 24 divided by 6. 24 divided by 6. What we need to find out here? Quotient. Here, first we subtract 24 minus 6. 24 minus 6 is 18. Next, again we will subtract 18 minus 6. 18 minus 6 is 12. Next, we subtract 12 minus 6. 12 minus 6 is 6. Next, we subtract 6 minus 6. 6 minus 6 is 0. How many times 6 can be subtracted from 24? How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times. 6 can be subtracted 4 times from 24. So, 24 divided by 6 is equal to 4. 4 is answer, quotient. Here, 24 is dividend. Dividend means the number to be divided is called a dividend. Next, 6 is divisor. Divisor means the number by which to divide called a divisor. Next, we get answer 4 times is quotient. The answer is quotient. Section B. Answer the following. First one is, how many 3s are there in 18? Dash. How many 3s are there in 18? Here we take 3 table. When does 18 comes in 3 table? 3, 6 are 18. So in this dash, 6. 3, 6 are 18. Next. How many 8s are there in 72? Dash. How many 8s are there in 72 dash? Here we take 8th table. When does 72 comes in 8 table? 8 9s are 72. In this dash is 9. Next, how many 7s are there in 42? Dash. How many 7s are there in 42? Dash. Next, when does 42 comes in 7 table. When does 42 comes in 7 table? 7, 6 are 42. In this dash is 6. Next, fourth one. How many times can 5 be subtracted from 25 dash? Here we subtract 25 minus 5 is 20. Next, we will subtract 20 minus 5 is 15. 20 minus 5 is 15. Next, we will subtract 15 minus 5. 15 minus 5 is 10. Next, 10 minus 5 is 5. Next, 5 minus 5 is 0. How many times can 5 be subtracted from 25? How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times. This dash is 5. Next, we learn division on the number line. Division on the number line. We can show division as repeated subtraction on the number line. We can show division as repeated subtraction on the number line. For example, we take 18 divided by 3. Here 18 is dividend, 3 is divisor. This is number line, 0 to 20 number line. But we take only 0 to 18 numbers in this number line. Here, first step is start at 18. Dividend is 18. So, we start at 18. Next, count backwards 3 steps at a time till you reach 0. 3 steps. We backward 3 steps, 18 to 15. 1, 2, 3. Next, we start 3 steps. 14, 13, 12. 15 to 12. Next, 12 to 9. Next, 9 to 6. Next, 6 to 3. 3 to 0. How many times did you count backwards? How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. We get backward. Steps. First step is start at 18. 18 is dividend. So start at 18. Next, count backwards 3 steps at a time till reach 0. How many steps? 3 steps. 3 is divisor. Next, how many times did you count backwards? Dash times. How many times? 6 times. So, 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6. 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6. 6 is quotient. We get answer is 6 is quotient. Next, we learn some problems in exercise 2.2. Divide on the number line and write the quotients. Divide on the number line and write the quotients. Here, first one is, this is number line, 0 to 20 number line. Here, 20 is dividend and 2 is divisor. We take 20 numbers in number line because 20 is dividend. Count backwards 2 steps at a time till you reach 0. Because 2 is divisor, we take 2 steps backwards. Okay? First one is 20 to 18. 20 to 18. We take 2 steps backwards. 20 to 18. Next, 18 to 16. Next, 16 to 14. 14 to 12. 12 to 10. 10 to 8. 8 to 6. 6 to 4. 4 to 2. 2 to 0. How many times did you count backwards? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many times? 10 times. We get backward 10 times. We get answer is quotient is 10. Here 20 is dividend, 2 is divisor, 10 is, we get answer 10 is quotient. Next problem is 18 divided by 3 is equal to dash. Here we take 0 to 20 number lines, but we take only 18, 0 to 18 numbers, because dividend is 18, dividend is 18, divisor is 3. We find quotient. Okay, first here we take 18 to 15. We take backward how many steps? 3 steps, because divisor is 3. 18 to 15. Next, 15 to 13. Next, 13 to 10. Next, 10 to 7. 7 to 4. 4 to 0. 4 to 0. How many times did you count backwards? How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times. How many times? 6 times. So 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6. We get answer is 6. Here 18 is dividend, 3 is divisor. We get answer 6 is quotient. Okay children, rest of the problems do yourself. Okay, thank you children.